So it's been a few days and I still haven't fixed this washing machine. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. So fucking screwed.